saw a lot of the former players from the Hawks coming in here, Dwight and the rest of them. The Angels of the ring ceremony, but you know what? We play hard. We miss Sancho a lot. But you can't throw and spill milk because basketball is 5, 12, 11 teams, 4 teams. We got to step up and do the job. I thought we did an okay job of rebounding. We did a bad job of covering and getting out to those three-point shooters in there. And then I thought we had a lot of opportunities to score that we didn't take advantage of. Yes, you have a question. You have a question. You need it, right?
Yes.
Okay, question.
Okay, the third quarter, you guys were outscored. Talk about what happened during the third quarter.
Well, you know what? Again, when you don't play defense and we're not getting shots, that caused the double trouble. And again, I thought they did a good job of putting the pressure on us and the transition action. And we didn't get back to cover that enough. Again, whether it's our talking or whether we got lost in transition, I mean, that's, you know, that's something we have to figure out. But again, those, that's one of our Achilles heels. But the biggest part, we have to the second effort to them. Especially when we got into our zone and had them missing and didn't capitalize by the other end, then they came back down and we get the second shots for the score.
So, one bright spot, one pretty.
You know what? She's getting real comfortable. Again, one thing that I tried to experiment with her a little bit in the game because we have done it in practice is her at that point guard position. She gives another score out there with her ability to create and get to the basket. That's another person that can create some offense for us. So she is definitely getting comfortable.
Kind of seemed like the seemed like the slow start in the second half is kind of what you guys just wasn't able to close the gap after they got about 6.
Well, we've been having a slow start to the first half, and now it's just transition to the second half. I'm trying to shake the lineup up. Don't know what it is, but they got to get on it. You know, I give my best motivational talk, but that doesn't do anything. It's the players' action getting out there. I think what we do is we become hesitant, especially when we get down, and that just kind of seeps into us and just follows us into the second half. Yes.
Is there anything you're going to focus on this week in practice to prepare for the Sparks?
We have to reevaluate our whole game. I thought we did a good defensive job. This team is a tough team for us to play. You always have those matchups that are tough for you. Luckily, the Sparks are a tough matchup. We are a tough matchup for the Sparks. Hopefully, we can get well. But the fun part about it is we got 4 or 5 days to get our game together, watch a lot of game film, and get ready to play. Yes. Question. You're media, right?
You're messing with me.
No, I'm not. I'm asking you if you have a question. You have to. You're here.
I'm just here to film you.
Huh?
I'm just here to film you, Coach Goose.
So what's your question?
All right. What's the game plan for the Sparks next week?
Pardon me?
What is the game plan that you have to explain
against the Sparks? To win. Thank you, everybody.